Fame ain't really what I'm looking for in this game right now. And as for money, that shit comes and goes. It's more like when I tell somebody my words, for that brief moment, I feel successful.
Last night I asked God, can you hear me? He looked down at me and said clearly, well, send me a blessing cause I need one dearly. Stress be taking a nigga down yearly. And I have weird dreams of people trying to kill me, so I get kind of uncomfortable when people get near me. From the heart, MC Kane signed sincerely. I hope success doesn't change me to a man I fear to be.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be successful.
And nothing less, folks.
I just wanna be successful.
Fuck the rest, folks.
I just wanna be successful.
I done came a long way from having an empty plate. Now when people look at Daniel, all they see is MC Kane. Well, at least there's one nigga reppin' for the underdogs, the ones no one cared about, the ones who fucked up a lot. Cause a bro left me straight, another left me played. And my best homeboy, well, he rests in his grave. And what's left to say? All that shit got me torn apart. I'm one tragedy away from dying of a broken heart. And so I start on my road to being successful. Just give me the money and motherfuck the rest, fool. You can keep the hoes and be the life of the party. Get drunk like a bum and get high like Bob Marley. Cause I don't need all that shit to keep me satisfied. Reminiscing at the time when I didn't have a ride. Now these hoe niggas trying to keep me from the come up. But players don't need love, in other words, fuck y'all.
Money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be successful.
And nothing less,
I just wanna be successful.
And fuck the rest,
I just wanna be successful.